Hello my beautiful diamonds, how are you all? I'm Manali and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button for some fun vlogs, styling videos and product reviews. So today, I am here to talk about a new brand called Amrutam. So I'll give you guys a quick brief about the brand. Amrutam is a brand, an Ayurvedic brand in fact, which is based in Gwalior. So all their products are obviously made in India. For me, the highlight of Amrutam is that they not only create products related to skincare and hair care, but they also make products related to eye health, immunity and wellness, dental health, sexual health, stomach health, mental health, women's health, baby and child health and so on. So you find a wide variety of products under one roof. So that was a quick introduction about the brand, and if you want to know more about them, then I will leave the links to their website and all the products in the description box. So do check it out. And now coming to the products that I have with me today. And first of all, let's take a moment to appreciate the packaging. I mean, how cute is this bag, you guys? And here I have two products with me. So first we have the charcoal face mask, and it comes in this sort of packaging because of the glass jar. So this is how the actual product looks like. Care hair spa, and again look at the packaging, you guys, so fun and vibrant. I absolutely love them in terms of their packaging. So I'll start with the charcoal face mask, and let me tell you guys, I have received this products like a week ago, so I've tried them twice so far so that I can give you guys my opinion about them. The charcoal face mask is for all skin types, and it claims to effectively cleanse the skin, unclog pores, removes deeper impurities and dead skin cells, which results in smooth, supple and even toned skin. Like manjeshta mixed with multani mitti and charcoal, which will remove all the dirt and toxins from your skin. This jar retails for 1,100 bucks, and the how to use instructions read: after removing makeup and cleansing the skin, take Amrutam charcoal face mask in a ball, apply onto your face except your eyes and lips, leave for 10 to 15 minutes, massage gently in circular motion to exfoliate. Avoid rubbing harshly. Rinse with cold water and use it 2 to 3 times a week. I will actually recommend you guys to do a test patch before you apply the mask on your entire face, because when I applied it for the first time, I felt some tingling sensation and it was slightly itchy as well, but it fades away in like 60 seconds and everything comes back to normal. The products are 100% natural and for all skin types, so there's no risk as such, but it's always better to do a patch test, you know. So that's about it.
So I've applied the mask and I'm gonna leave it on for 20 minutes, and this is how the mask looks after the first 10 minutes. It has just begun to dry, and this is a 15 minute update of the mask, and the mask completely dries after almost 20 minutes.
It takes slightly more than 15 minutes for the mask to dry, but make sure you keep the mask on till it's completely dry, because the how to use instruction reads that you have to exfoliate the mask, and you can only do that when the mask is completely dry, you know. And also start exfoliating from the side of your face and then move towards the center of the face in circular motions, because if you directly start exfoliating the mask from the center of your face, then it's going to hurt you guys, Trust me, I have tried it, but it doesn't hurt when you start exfoliating from the side of your face. That becomes easier and then slowly move towards the center in circular motion.
My skin feels nice and fresh.
Coming to the Amrutam Kuntal Care do-it-yourself hair spa, and I'll quickly show you guys how the product looks like. This is how the actual product looks like, you guys, and the formula contains Triphala, Bring Raj, eucalyptus oil and some other ingredients, and it claims to revitalize your scalp, helps in strengthening your hair root. It is also useful in preventing hair loss and helps in hair regrowth, and it keeps your hair healthy and black. The bottle contains 200 ml of product and it retails for 650 bucks. And the how to use instruction reads, take it in your hands or a ball and massage into dry hair for 1 to 2 minutes. Leave it until your hair dries up and rinse well till the water runs clear. One thing that I would like to mention about the hair spa is that it has a strong smell, you guys. I mean, at first when you apply it, you might think it's a lot, but it fades away with time and you kind of get used to it, you know. And you have to leave it for a longer time for it to dry on your hair. So as it dries, the smell kind of fades away and it leaves a very subtle fragrance after hair wash. Last but not the least, I've said this before and I'll say it again. These are natural products, you guys. They do not contain any chemical. So expecting them to show results in one use is kind of unfair, you guys. I mean, we have to understand that it's a slow process and we will see results only when we use it consistently. So that was all I had to share about the Amrutam Charcoal Face Mask and the Kuntal Care Hair Spa. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and do let me know in the comments if you guys have used Amrutam products before, and share your experience with us in the comments below. And yeah, I have a couple of review videos lined up for you guys. So do let me know if you want me to try out a particular product and share my experience with it. I would try my best to do that. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Do give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. And do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It means the world to me. And we'll see you next time, Diamonds. Bye-bye.